Dear all, I welcome you for this for a small gathering. I welcome you all for the small gathering of my friends, office bearers. Members of MPC, media representative and all well-wishers of cricket. From the dais and in your august presence, I would like to announce my retirement. From international and BCCI MPC domestic first class cricket. After 20 years in first class cricket, many more junior competition, I feel it's time for me to move on. It was a lovely journey and a wonderful phase of my life. I am grateful to all who supported me achieving my dream of playing for country and state, my coaches, trainers, physio, selector, teammates and family, well-wishers in MPC and BCCI. In short time, I cannot single out the individual effort, but everyone who has helped me, right from including loves and passion for the game, coaching me through our different stage of career, counseling and guiding me in tough time, and all the contribution just to push me and make me a better player on each day of my career. I was very fortunate to play alongside of many legend of cricket in my state team as well as whenever I played for India or the IPL. The list will be too long to write, but I cannot forget them ever. Each and every person for their guidance, motivation and constant support to me. I cannot miss to mention the support for my parents, wife, relative and friends. The role in the shaping of my career in cricket as also my character as a human being is priceless. I realize the sacrifice on their part, the challenge they countered just to help me to focus on cricket. I am indebted to each one of them for their good deeds and hard work for me. Role of MPC, BCCI, my cricket club and media in my life is very significant. I am very fortunate to receive support from everyone throughout my career. I express my sincere thanks to all. Concluding, I have had a wonderful time on the field. My fulfillment dream and winning Ranji Trophy for my state pinch me forever. But I see great potential in new generation cricketers who can achieve this with trumpet performance. I wish them all the best to take forward the game with dignity, diligence, commitment, pride and more importantly, sportsmanship. While I leave the competitive format of the game for my state and country with the best of memories, I shall be keen to wear the gloves and face the ball in global competitions. Cricket has given me best of almost everything in my life till date. In future, I shall strive hard to return back to this beautiful game to the best of my abilities. I thank you all for being here and solicit your support in my future journey. Thank you.